guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you could fix a hard drive or a hard disk, an external or internal, which is not showing in your computer. So after plugging it, it doesn't show or it doesn't appear as a hard disk. So here it shows local, but it's not working and it keeps asking for format. In some cases, it will not even ask for format. And sometimes it will be called RAW, or raw hard disk. So to fix that, click on the search tab and type format, create and format hard disk partitions. This application will show. We will click on it to open. You will need to wait a few seconds until it completely loads. And here we will need to adjust it. So my disk, my local disk C, it shows 465 giga, which is exactly. So it's not the disk or the hard disk concerned. We'll scroll down to disk 5 or whatever disk you have, and here it shows 148 giga RAW or RAW, and this is the concerned hard disk. So to fix this problem, I will just click with the right button of the mouse and I will select delete volume. I will click yes, and the volume get deleted or unallocated. Next step, where we click again and click new simple volume. Please note, before you start this procedure, you have to understand that if you proceed this way, you will lose all the data and you will not be able to retrieve it back or to get it back. So before you proceed with these steps, please make sure that you don't want the data which is in your hard disk. And I don't believe that it's easy to recover that data in any other way. So for now, we'll click next, next, and I will click again next. Here, in the formatting, we will change the format from NFTS file system to XFAT. We'll name it test, and we'll click next, finish. Now the formatting will start and the hard disk will be created, or the partition will be created, and you will be able to see your hard disk appearing as mine now. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of help or assistance, you can always write us an email or just leave us a comment and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us, you can always press like and share, and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.